How to create a Hudl account. Hello everyone, I'm here to guide you how you can create a Hudl account. So if you want to create a Hudl account, you have to just go and install the Hudl app on your device. First of all, you have to go to your Play Store or Apple Store and navigate to your search bar, and on the search bar you have to search for the Hudl app, and you have to just install the Hudl app on your device, and you have to wait until the Hudl app has been successfully installed on your device here. Once your Hudl app has been successfully installed, you have to go for the open option and open up your app here. So if you have already an account, you have to go for the login option. If you don't have, also you can click on the login option. So here you can see the interface on my screen. So if you have already an account, you can go for the email option and log into your account. So also you can continue with your Google account, Facebook account, or your Apple ID. So you have to just click on the interface that you want. So just write your mobile number or email and password here to log into your Hudl account. So once you are done, you have to go for the continue option, and here you can see that you have to go for the open option here. So once you have opened up your app here, so here you can see the interface has been loading. So you can see that here. So if you want to look for your account, on the top left there is a three line option. Just go for that. Here you can see your account. Also you can go for the logout account if you want to log out to your app. So with the help of this simple step, you can easily create a Hudl account. That's it for today. If you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe for more. I will see you in the next one. Thank you.